Hey guys, welcome back to Free Car Repair. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. Today will be super helpful video to any vehicle having a Toyota Camry, this generation right here from year 2015, 16 and 17. If you guys have one of those, you have a problem where the car does not lock or unlock, or just one of the doors does not lock or unlock, we will explain what can easily cause that, and also we will explain which fuse guys you need to check first. Because, okay, and which relay, because it could be just that guys, and why to spend money on parts and diagnostics that you don't need. Also, we will explain what else can cause it, where you can buy cheap parts, tools, fuses, relays at a good price, quick shipping, that way you do not waste your money and time, and why it's important to test fuses and relays. All that will be covered absolutely free for your convenience. Make sure you stay until the end. So before we start, let us tell you a little bit about us guys. Every single car we get here at the garage, we try to make at least 200 to 300 free repair videos. We take them completely apart, engines, transmission, we show you how to do practically almost anything guys. We even do body works. We have more than 12,000 free repair videos on our channels that can save you thousands of dollars in future repairs. Now on Toyota Camry guys, Camry, if you have that generation, we'll be making a video for every single fuse, every single relay, why we do all that. Due to the fact that if you're in the middle of nowhere, you need to find where your fuel pump fuse is located because your car cannot start, you can just watch that video, 1-2 minutes, you replace that fuse, that relay, you're back on the road and you're back in business, guys. Because otherwise, if you don't have your service manual, it could be really complicated. Sometimes it's hard to find. There is abbreviations that most people do not know. So we try to make it really convenient for you. Another thing, guys, if you need to buy parts, tools, fuses, relays, okay, you see that you have all these different kinds of fuses, guys, okay? You have different kinds of relays. You have these special fuses, by the way, that look like this one. Here, check this thing out. We will put the links in the description of the video below where you can get them at a good price, quick shipping, that way you do not waste your money and time. So let's start on it now. So guys, if the car does not lock or unlock, let's explain now what you need to check. We will demonstrate on this 2017 Toyota Camry. You guys have two different fuse boxes. We'll be working in both today. The first one is on the driver's side. Open the door, look above the pedals on the left side, under the dash, all the way under the dash. Look upside down. You will see one white cover. Open it underneath it. Guys, you will find interior fuse box layout that will look just like this one right here. Before we continue, let's explain quickly why it's always a good idea, guys, to test fuses and relays. So let me explain why it's super important, guys, to test fuses. Fuses, not often you can see if they're burnt or they're good. Sometimes they may seem perfectly fine, you think it's a good fuse, you put it back in, and you end up spending money and time on parts and problems that do not exist, guys, when all you had to do, test your fuse, find out it's bad, replace it, fix your problem. So we will have a video how to test a fuse, okay, different kinds of fuses, and how to test relays, guys. We're going to put the link in the description of the video below, specifically to that video. Please check it out. Here guys, we'll need to check one fuse for the central locking, and you wonder where it is. So that fuse, guys, that's 25, 26, 27, 28, fuse number 29, that 20M fuse here will need to be checked. Next, open the hood. Under the hood, the engine fuse box is right here under this cover. Open it, guys. Underneath, you'll find that layout here. Now, you don't have a relay, guys, specifically in any of these relays for the central locking, but from our research, what we understand, that function is either part of that integration relay, that's a computerized relay right here, or part of the BCM, the body control module computer. But if fuses, everything else checks out fine, it could be, guys, if it's just a single door that does not lock or unlock, it's very likely that it's a bad door lock actuator. This is a device, okay, that's installed on the door that locks it and unlocks it. Hopefully the video will be helpful. Thank you for watching and see you next time.